Since my first Euro trip in 2017, I have been to this continent 3 times, and I don't know what is it. The charm of the sleepy picture postcard towns or the grand palaces, the expansive views of the Alps or the quiet canals, the scenic road trips or the freedom of borderless travel. All I can say is I'm still not done with Europe. Why Croatia? For some, it's Game of Thrones. For others, it's the island life. For me, because it just blew me away.